Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
But guys, given the animosity here, I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match...
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Message delivered. What do you think about John Cena? For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
I know firsthand about John Cena's superhuman strength, Michael. It can be unleashed on an adversary at any time during a match.
Well, in the WWE, nobody cares about how close you came to greatness, just if you got there. We'll see if he has what it takes tonight.
He slams him down with authority. He's not going to like this. And here's John Cena. Has him where he wants him. Kick to the midsection.
Here we go.
Attitude adjustment. Hoping to end it early. No, got the shoulder up at the very last moment.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
AJ Styles with good timing here. John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
He obviously came into this match intent on taking the fight to the outside as much as he could, though I'm not sure that's the right approach.
He has him right where he wants him. Taken down by the Dragon Screw. Styles, a fireman's carry. Incredible move by John Cena.
There is no coming back from that one.
That's one of those moves where you check your extremities upon impact.
John Cena starting to show signs of fatigue. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
If we see his finisher again here tonight, I would assume the match would be over. But what do I know? I also assumed it was over the first two times he attempted it.
I'd say he's a little overwhelmed at this point for sure, which is a little surprising to me, given what we've seen him do in the past.
Austin sets it up.
Stunner! Stone Cold with a stunner! This could be it.
That can't be enough, can it?
And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
He knows he's in trouble. He wants it one more time.
Stone Cold Stunner!
Wow, I'm just as... It could be over here. Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow!
Perfectly executed.
When that glass breaks and Stone Cold Steve Austin makes his way to the ring, someone's getting their you-know-what kicked hard. And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message. Bret Hart with nice contact there. Man, Bret Hart, what offense. Throughout Sports Entertainment's storied history, there is no one with the success and influence of Stone Cold Steve Austin. The spirit of Austin 316 gripped the WWE Universe and never let go.
I will fully acknowledge the greatness that is Austin 316 and the man known as the Texas Rattlesnake. Stone Cold is only one stunner away from dropping someone like a bad habit. That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Yeah. Now it's Bret Hart on the defensive.
He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even as far as health is concerned.
But it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Check out Bret Hart's offense.
He's calling for it. Big time atomic drop. Randy Savage starting to breathe a little heavier now.
But not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
I know it's early, but he has...
He's got the sharpshooter!
But did he go for it too early?
Oh, and he breaks free!
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And John Cena's definitely getting in people's heads here.
And there's the reversal from Randy Savage. Savage with the offense.
Now we have Randy Savage on the attack.
Great offense by Randy Savage.
Now Randy Savage is keeping up a good tempo.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got...
Look out!
Shawn Michaels coming alive right here.
Can he do it here? Randy Savage is looking to fly. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Randy Macho Man Savage is one of the most intense and unpredictable competitors to ever enter the ring. And he goes for the pin. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Uh-oh, the Hitman.
Sit out, pile driver.
Here's his chance to win this.
Dropped like a bad habit.
The Hitman has the sharpshooter cinched in.
Excellently executed.
That's called making a statement, Cole. Bold move going for it again.
In comes Jack, and he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Stone Cold with that Texas charm on full display.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
John Cena got him there.
Wow, he just slammed him with ease. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He has something big planned. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Cena ready to close it out.
Boom!
But can he follow up here?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, watch out. Cena's got him up. Attitude adjustment.
That might have done it, Cole.
But could this be it? And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
This is what makes him so dangerous. Counter.
AJ Styles continues the head games.
This is some great offense by Shawn Michaels.
Just brings him down with authority there. John Cena with a nice reversal. Shawn Michaels is in a world of hurt, people. I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
Bret Hart knows what he's doing. If it was me, I would not be taunting anybody right now.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
The showstopper wants to put an end to the show right here.
He's going for it all. Incoming.
HBK from the top. No one does it better.
I don't know. Is that enough to stop Cena?
No, he reverses it. He's simply reminding him that he's here. And tagged in is Steve Austin.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's gonna happen next.
Bret Hart letting the WWE Universe know he's here.
Ain't no stopping him.
The counter here. He looks a bit off his game here. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
As we all know, his boldness has led him to great success, but it can also be his downfall. He needs to...
Can he end it quickly? He's on his heels. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
He's taking on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
He's looking at it.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
But it...
Leg drop! This might be the opportunity.
His shoulders are down. The tag is Bret Hart. Good Lord, what impact from the double team. Hoping to make a tag here. And he comes up short.
I could have told you that was going to happen.
Oh, no, he's taken down.
You know, I don't think he has much left.
Yep, there's the reversal by Shawn Michaels.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Sweet chin music.
Boom!
That's a... Can he score the pin? Made him pay there.
Bret Hart knows what he's doing. But if it was me, I would not be taunting anybody right now. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He is a one-man game.
He could pin his opponent right here. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Connects with a counter. Bret Hart is measuring.
He's got the sharpshooter. This one is over. The situation just got real bad for Shawn Michaels.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around. Oh, and it's a reversal. Will this be enough?
Oh boy, he is rolling.
To the heart.
Is that he can do it here? No, there's the reversal. Flips the script on him there. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. When this guy's on, look out. Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
A sickening thud. These guys giving the sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match. We know what's coming here.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
You'd think one of these times this move would actually end the match.
And he gets him with a counter.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And the hitman cometh. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Bret Hart is getting punished here. He must try and turn this match around. And it's reversed. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
And there's the reversal for Bret Hart. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
This one's for good measure.
Stunner! We might be looking at a rare hitman lock.
Will this be it? This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Made him pay there.
Check out Steve Austin's arm.
He's looking for the win. The Rock so dangerous, so electrifying. He kicks him right in the gut. He might have it.
Rock bottom, the Rock bottom. Here's his moment, Michael.
He thinks he has it. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
And there's the tag. AJ Styles into the ring.
And there's the double team.
The Rock may be in a bad way here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
And don't forget, he's hit not one, but two finishing maneuvers.
Coming up big there. He's really looking to prove a point here.
Yeah, there's no coming back from that.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little, too.
Putting his leaping skills on display here.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking? Wow, AJ Styles is being controlled now.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
And he gets him with a counter.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Eight.
Who can ever forget the embarrassing events of 1994 when the entire team of Shawn Michaels, Diesel, Jeff Jarrett, Owen Hart, and Jim Neidhart were eliminated all at the same time?
But he just used a great move against him.
This should do it right there.
This match has been 100 mile per hour since the opening bell.
What does AJ Styles have to do at this point to stay in this match?
It appears his opponent has his number right now.
While it's impressive, the problem with continually going to your finisher is you're actually giving your opponents more opportunities to scout it. You just want to keep it in your back pocket for when you really need it most.
The bottom line here is that despite what's going on right now, he's still in much more favorable health than his opponent.
Styles has him up. Ushiguroshi.
That has got to be it.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Oh, my God. He's done it. He's done it.
The Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, and